Hello friends, my name is Amirthalingam Madhu. Today we'll see southwest corner vastu. You may ask, what is mean by southwest corner? South and west, suppose this is south, this is west. South and west corner is called southwest. The junction which is called southwest corner. Before move on to the vastu section, quote for the day. Today's quote is confident versus clarity. If you ask me which one I will select is clarity, because clarity is the most important thing for everyone's success. Confident is like a bullshit. Why? Because if you see some motivational video or some other video, you will get confident. You will think, I can do it. I can become a Prime Minister of India. How it is possible? Before that, you have to think whether I am qualified for that position, because that's very important. So that I opted, clarity is the most important thing in our life. So whatever you do, be clear, what do you want? Three questions you can ask before doing anything in your life. First question is, what do I want? Second is, why do I want? Third is, how do I get it? These three questions always ask yourself before doing anything. Even if you want to see this video, please ask, what do I want? Why do I want? How do I get it? Why you want to see, get into the vastu? You just think of yourself, you can see. Then if it is okay, you can satisfy yourself, then you can see. Okay, move on to vastu section. Southwest corner. Southwest is one of the most important corner for men growth. I will show you the drawing. This is north, south, east, west. South and west junction is called southwest corner. There are two parts. One is inside of our southwest corner, outside. Outside again classified into two, southwest, west, southwest. Today we'll cover three things. The first one is, what are the things we can keep outside of southwest corner? What are the things we can keep inside of southwest corner? And what are the things we can keep at a terrace? And also, what is the benefit and drawbacks? First, what are the things we can keep outside of southwest corner? According to Varahi Vastu, already we have seen the nine principles. One principle was, southwest should be higher compared to other places. So, high trees, high building, hills, anything which is above your house can be okay as per vastu. You can keep a staircase, external staircase, cantilever type. And southwest street junction should be avoided. Street focus should be avoided. Southwest main gate should be avoided. Southwest well, bore well, and lake, river, these kind of plot or house should be avoided because it is not as per vastu. So, what are the things we can keep inside southwest? Southwest, the best place for master bedroom. We can keep a bureau, cupboard for jewelry, money, everything. The southwest inside should not come toilet. not come a bathroom in the southwest corner. Staircase should be avoided, internal staircase at southwest corner. And the kitchen should be avoided. Puja room should be avoided. So these are all the things inside southwest corner. What are the things can be at terrace place? Terrace, we can keep overhead tank. We can, if you want to construct one single room, you can make it single room because the height will be higher. Always keep in your mind, southwest should be higher compared to other places. This is the formula. And if you make as per Vastu, as per Varahi Vastu formula, what are the benefit you will get? The men health and growth will be super. And men work will be peaceful. Promotion and other things, you will reach the highest level of that position. So this is the formula. And what are the drawbacks if it is not as per Varahi Vastu? Drawback is it's just opposite, because the work and health will spoil, the main health will spoil, mind will disturb, always the confusion state, and always people are changing the job. People are getting VRS, southwest, these kind of problems are there in the south. Always remember, southwest should be higher. Thank you very much. See you in the next video, tomorrow next video. Thank you. If you like, please subscribe my channel. Or if you like Vastu, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you very much.